If I could speak with you for a minute, Sheriff.
I'm too sober to be interested in anything you gotta say.
Well, you might be interested in meeting your deputy.
My brother Morgan's my deputy.
That's me.
I was deputy under the last sheriff.
The last sheriff's dead. That being the case, you are here with fire. Pronto.
I don't think you understand the situation.
What is it I don't understand? You're out, my brother's in.
Not in Tombstone, he ain't.
Well, Mr. Earp?
Well, Mr. Clanton?
We got a fly in the ointment. Now ain't that a shame? A worm in our apple, a moth in our flame. A minor distraction, but nevertheless, a fly in the ointment had better be swatted, I guess.
Yeah, that's right.
We got a letter from the governor that you're gonna be our man. Now you're in the family, welcome to the Clanton clan.
Learn to look the other way and you might get a raise in pay. Now what do you say to that, sir?
I say shove it in your hat, sir.
What he means to say is he's proud to serve the people of Tombstone and looks forward to working with you in a spirit of cooperation. No extra incentive is necessary. Isn't that what you mean to say, Wyatt?
Wyatt! What I mean to say is you try to buy this sheriff, and you'll be negotiating with the barrel of a shotgun.
Well, Mr. Earp?
Well, Mr. Clanton, looks like we got a fly in the ointment, a bug in our bed, a flea in our flannels, a louse on our head. A minor distraction, but nevertheless, a fly in the ointment had better be swatted, I guess.
That's right.
Wyatt, if I could add a word of reason to this riveting debate. Simply put, the word is whoa. Simmer down, negotiate.
Negotiate with them, I shoot. They can come and kiss my boot. Now tell me how you vote, sir.
I vote shove it down your throat, sir.
Wyatt, what Tom means to say is that he understands your position and will give your proposal all due thought and consideration. Isn't that right, Tom?
Well, Mr. Earp.
Well, Mr. Clanton. Looks like
we got a fly in the ointment, a mouse in our trunk, a fox in the hen house, a skunk in our bunk. A minor distraction, but nevertheless, a fly in the ointment had better be swatted, I guess. Yes, we got a fly in the ointment, a snake in the well, a rat in the rafters, a bad awful smell. And all of a sudden, the world's out of tune. That fly in the ointment, we've got to get rid of it soon.
Soon, Mr. Earp.
We've got to get rid of it soon.
Soon, Ike, and it's Sheriff Earp.
We've got to get rid of it, rid every bit of it.